Hello, everybody. My name is FoldupVermin. Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country. Last time we left off, things got funky. Crunky. I don't know. I forgot what I even named the last video. Whatever. I got a recording session soon with Oliver anyway, so I don't even know what's going on. I went back and farmed for some lives. How does 54 sound? 54 lives got you float your boat? I hope so, because that's how many we got. Move the fucking wheel. Move the wheel. Doggy. Move the... Okay, there you go. Friggin' DK don't want to move the wheel. Now you pass the rock. Now you pass the rock. Everybody gets a chance at the rock. Hello, secret. Didn't even know this existed. But hey, it does. Let's see how far I can keep going! Hey! Now we're at 56! I just keep gaining lives. I got lives for days. Who can take on Donkey Kong? The answer is nobody. Alright, back over here I go. There we go. Nope, not where I want it. There we go. Ow. It's alright. There's a bell right there. Alright! Doesn't matter at all. Alright then, maybe I should stop trying to jump ahead. Look, I'll know when I'm in trouble when I have 15 lives, alright? When we start getting down to the teens area, that's when I'll know that we're in trouble. Until then, I'm pretty sure I'm good. Oh. Damn it! Donkey! There we go again. I need to try and get ahead of myself there. Did I miss the K? Whatever, we don't need that K. Ha! Perfect timing, perfect barrel. Gotcha, DK. Let's go! Coconuts. They're my worst enemy. They're not bananas at all. And that's why they're my worst enemy. Nailed it. I think we're going along pretty well. I think that we're going to be able to make my quota and not get like more than friggin' 10 videos. Or 13 videos in this series. I think we're doing pretty damn well. Some good shit here. Just a couple of Dankies and their adventures in the Kong. Who lives in this forest, by the way? Also, question. Do you think Donkey Kong is a bad guy or a good guy? Because in all the games that he's with Mario, he's considered a bad guy. But in every other game, he's a good guy. So this begs the question. Why was that banana there? That is the question. Why was that banana there? It tricked me. It was a snake. God damn it, this always happens. Stop it! Get out of the bind! Oh shit! No! No! Oh no! Why does that always get me? I don't know why. I guess it's because I'm trying to go fast. This isn't Sonic the Hedgehog. This is, like, made by this wrong... Haha! I got it down. Alright, don't got it down. Help me! Save me, Donkey Kong! Alright. Maybe I should wait a little bit before I jump! Whew! Didn't give me that time. I came prepared. Thinky. I'm sorry? Well, now that just puts some fake confidence in my heart for all the other levels, or the rest of the barrels, so thanks. Alright. This is it. This is the one. The one I can't fail. Yeah. Ah. I'm not going for that. Fuck that. I'm out of here. What, do you think I'm crazy? I'm not gonna go after something that will totally get me killed. Oh. Ah. Who's moving this rope? Stop moving the rope. Don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, don't rock the boat now. Alright, well. Alright. No! Don't! Still got lives for days, not exactly worried or anything like that, but still a pain in the butt every time I do die. Alright, well, it's not like I'm in lack of lives or anything like that. We don't need to get the K. Every time. Every time that happens. And every time I fall for it. I think I'm turning into a monkey. Monkey man! Stop it! The gray Octoroks are kiss my ass. I'm pretty sure that's not what they're called, Octoroks. Alright, the focus is real here. I need to get my Danky on. My Danky of the Kong. My Dankiest of the Kong. I am! Danky King! Oh no! Oh no! Why'd I jump? I thought I got knocked off! Oh no! Why? I used to be so good at this game. Maybe I still am, it's just that I'm shit now. That makes sense. Maybe I'm still good at this game, I'm just shit right now, is all. Thank you. Haha, I got the pattern this time. If you thought you had me, you were wrong. For I still have the upper hand here. I still remember things from my childhood. Alright, don't get that barrel. I don't know why I didn't get the barrel, but that's fine. Alright, no it's not. I'm dead. But you know, it doesn't matter. I regained my life anyway. Swinging on a vine going, ooh, ee, ooh, ooh, ah, ting, tang, wada, wada, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ooh, ah, ting, tang, wada, wada, bing, bang. I saw the witch doctor and he told me what to do. Blah, 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 blah. Why does that song come in my head whenever I'm playing this game? I don't know. There we go. Aha! You thought you could get me. Missed! Haha! You thought you could get me again, but you missed again! Haha! Oh no, birds! 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 Think screaming birds is gonna help me? Haha! I'm far too clever for you and your tricks. Your tricksy trues! Your Trixie Snooze. And that's Candy Kong's place. I'm actually gonna leave this here. So leave a like and a comment if you enjoy it. Subscribe, come over to Vermin Today. I'll see you all in the next episode of whatever I make. Stay awesome, my friends. Tschüss!